It is very good that we are having this cabinet in Kakamega, maybe for the first time in the history of Kenya. And I think it is a very positive thing to do. The rest of us have been here for a few days, and it's been a wonderful moment being in Kakamega. As you can see, we have good weather. We've had wonderful reception from the people of Kakamega. They have actually requested us to extend our stay here by a month. So you might not see us in Nairobi. You might not see us in Nairobi anytime soon.